On the subject of is Kenny Veach still alive based on the CCTV? Tell you the truth, I don't know what CCTV means. But anyway, I uploaded about it that it certainly can't be ruled out that it's him, that some things match, but many things don't. So my position before was, he's alive or a suicide or living somewhere here. I put it at one in a million. Okay, well, I certainly don't now. So this video of Kenny Veach, I said it could be him, and I zoomed up like on the sideburns and stuff like that, and I said it could be him. And so now I lean more strongly that he could be alive. But that doesn't mean I think the odds are in favor of it. What I meant was it cannot be ruled out that it's him. That's what I meant. I still feel strongly he did die on his final hike. But the coincidences where this person breaks in, plus it's a Veach store, plus the general size and everything, it could be him. Well, then I swing towards, okay, it can't be ruled out that it was him. But that doesn't mean I think the odds are most likely it was him. Now, the family members say it was him. 27 different family members say it was him, but they to tell you the truth, they didn't see anything we didn't all see in this video. And many things lean against that it was him. It could be, but the odds are not in favor that it was him. So I just wanted to clarify that his movements were maniacal, and a professional break-in person with a professional break-in tool in his hand, like he was making a profession out of breaking in places. So that stuff was there. That stuff was there. The biggest thing is that he went right for the laptop or iPad, whatever it was, and as if he went for it for a reason, not to break in to steal valuables, but he went right over to it as if he knew where it was. Okay, so if that was Kenny Veach, there's also the issue, well, what he was in there all the time and everyone keeping it a secret, and he knew right where to go get the laptop because somebody said something about him and he was pissed off. The thing is that Debbie Veach failed to make an identification, so don't get it in your head that everyone says that was Kenny Veach. Debbie Veach, I don't know if she met Kenny Veach, but everyone is not saying that's Kenny Veach. It could be. It can't be ruled out. So the idea that he's still alive, walked away from his house, his kids, and everything, it's not impossible. It's much more possible than I once thought it was, but it's certainly not past the 50% zone. I still feel that he died on his last hike, and if this person is caught, it's not likely now, but if he is caught, everyone could be going, oh, well, we thought this was brand laundry. Like with Brian Laundrie, there were hundreds of reportings by the day. I would go up to Albertsons and see 16 Brian Laundries. Well, it turns out he was dead in the swamp. Okay, so this person, it's just hard to say. It's hard to say that his maniacal movements, being a professional break-in artist, not everything leans that it was Kenny Veach. A lot of stuff leans that it was not. Also, the footage is shitty. And then, the best thing possible that the news ever did to try to identify this break-in person, the smartest thing they ever did is that right here, where he bent down and he could be identified, they have it covered up with their bullshit. I mean, that's the best. That's the best thing they could have thought of doing, where nobody has the footage. It's covered up by this bullshit right when he was in front of the camera. Okay, now when he was here, he had come around come around, and he was in here. The photo does not look like Kenny Veach. Okay, and then we're right here where we can identify him, or people could, and they cover it up with this bullshit. But anyway, I just want to get across the point that this it cannot be ruled out. This is Kenny Veach. But the odds are still strongly in favor that he died on his last hike, and this isn't him. This is just some creep. It's just some creep.